We're really excited to be here in Iceland at Greenhouse. The music that we wound up recording for this album was done a combination of ways, but it's based on improvisation.
That's the core, I would say, of our meeting, that we thought that it's nice to go on a ground that is not safe.
You may have the same end goal and the same end feeling, but the way you get there is completely different.
In the beginning when I started, I was a lot of times surrounded by people where I was carrying all the weight, and I suddenly realized I wanna actually exchange with people that have in a similar way a strong opinion about things.
I thought I could maybe be more a part of the creative process from the start. Different, at least from what I tend to do when I'm working with people whose music is already completely formed, and I just fill it in a little bit. I'm not sure I completely know where the stuff that I'm doing is coming from. It just kind of appears like it's supposed to be there. Like, it just kind of, it's like, okay, here I am, play this, and so I play it.
From the very beginning, it was a very important consideration for me to have the Mozart Concerti, because I think they reflect really who you are as a person and who you are as an interpreter, what you'd like to show to the audience. And they're not pieces that are technically difficult, but are easy to show off with. These pieces are really, if you want to make an audience become involved with you, it has to be something that comes from the heart. And only something that comes from the heart can really speak to the audience, and no matter if it's a CD audience or a live audience.
Si tienes un hondo penar, piensa en mí. Si tienes ganas de llorar, piensa en mí. Ya ves que venero tu imagen divina. Tu siendo tan niña, me enseño a pecar.